Well, after plenty of pre-match anticipation, the wait is finally over. My name is Derek Ray. I'm joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a spectacular final. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Got goosebumps just thinking about kickoff time. You've got to control your nerves. Playing in a game like this, it's all about the nerves. Nerves can be your friend, but they can also destroy you. Keep them under control.
And that is going to be a free kick. It might be on for them. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. And intercepts again. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. And he's broken free. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. It is young boys up against Aston Villa.
Well, hundreds of millions of people will be tuning into this one. Probably the biggest club game in the world. Pointed end of the tournament. Who's going to come out on top? Well, Derek, we're just about to find out. Very, very excited.
Christopher Martins. And this is it, the final of the UEFA Champions League. It's where everyone wants to be. Only two sides can accomplish that feat. And Lee, it's going to be fascinating to see what happens tonight.
Well, it is. It's the big party. It will be after the game. But as players, it's very difficult to try and stay in the moment and not get carried away. And that's the job of the senior players in the dressing room, but also the coach. Look around your team, see the calm ones, have a word with them, get them to pass the message on. Stick to the game plan, go out and win the game.
Now, what can they do from... And in with a real chance! The net is staring him in the face. Keeper getting the touch. Just couldn't get it through. Going short.
Sports. It's in the game.
And a warm welcome to the Basque region here in Spain. We're in the wonderful city of Bilbao at the Estadio San Mamés. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Athletic Bilbao, and they face Arminia Bielefeld.
Well, thank you, Derek. With being big favourites, complacency can be a problem. You've got to use that to your advantage if you're playing a home side as expected to go through. Can they put the pressure on in the first 20 minutes and hold out and then try and nick the game in the second half?
Well, let's run the rule over the Athletic Bilbao starting lineup. Kappa plays with Yuri Berchiche as fullbacks, and in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Pieper, Brunner, and he's given it away. Raul Garcia, good idea that particular move, but not to be. And there to intervene. And continues his run.
No os olvidéis de
visitar... So much to like about Muniain and his ability to dictate the terms. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him today?
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet.
It's there for him.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And bang, he doesn't need a second invitation. Beautiful.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And tonight we've got the semi-final of the Champions League coming up for you. It's Cercle Brugge against Atletico Madrid.
Thank you, Derek. There's no such thing as a small semi-final. Every semi-final in every cup competition carries pressure. Pressure affects both sets of players. The visitors coming here as big favourites. The home team's got nothing to lose. Have a go. Big carrot beyond the final.
Suarez. Carrasco. Koke. Correa. And return to Koke. Went in strongly, decisively. Kylian Hazard. Kevin Ogas. Trippier. And he takes on the shot. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. And of course, we have to look in depth at Luis Suarez, one of the finest finishers in world football. What sort of performance should we anticipate seeing from him, Lee?
Well, he wants goals. That's all he wants. He's hungry for them. He stays in front of the goal, Derek. It's not a coincidence.
Takes it on! Oh, just mistimed his run and the flag going up.